Now we're going to go ahead and measure your near vision. So we'll start with measuring your left eye. If you can take your green spatula and cover your right eye and turn towards mom to look at that near vision chart. Good. And go ahead and hold that chart at about 16 inches away from the eye. And go ahead and start reading those letters on the bottom row for me.
Circle, house, circle, house, circle, heart, square, circle.
Very good. Now I want you to go ahead and look at that circle and tell me what shape is above that circle.
House, heart.
Perfect.